Okay, here we are in the lobby of the Fontainebleau Hotel in Miami. And this is a very unusual clock. Now she's gonna erase one hand and then redraw it. And this goes on all day.
She's watching time, making time.
She's making time. This is a grandmother clock. No, there's nobody behind it.